Hey Kodiaks, Mr. Schellenberg here. In lieu of our athletic banquet at West of Plateau, I put together a little video that captures our year in sport. But before we get there, I wanted to acknowledge a few very important people. First are the parents, the ones driving their sons and daughters to and from practices and games, paying for track suits, and supporting their kids unconditionally through the highs and lows of a season. Next are the coaches. From the bottom of my heart, coaches, I thank you for all you do. Your mentorship, role modeling, time, passion, and ability to teach life lessons to our athletes is to be commended, and we all can't thank you enough. Lastly are all of you, our Kodiak athletes. You represented our school with sportsmanship, determination, and class, and we're incredibly proud of that. Now on to our athletics year in review, but first up, a shout out to our graduating athletes.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. Say
best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself
standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name. You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name.
Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers.
Be students, be teachers, be politicians.
Christians, be preachers,
preachers.
Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.